Yeah, guys, we're back in Pennsylvania. Can you tell? Beautiful, cold, freezing Pennsylvania. We're stopping back up at one of our neighboring shops, good friends of ours. I'm gonna stop in and say hi. Haven't seen them since before Christmas. This is an actual business. It's not a personal shop. They're closed right now, but we've been invited up for the evening, so we're just gonna go head on in and see what's going on. Lori should already be in here somewhere. We couldn't bring Shop Dog with us because the resident shop dog here, Vicky, wants to eat our dog. So we just left our shop dog at home this time. Take a little stroll around here too and just check out some of the cars real quick. Nice looking Mercedes here. Looks like it had a little ouch though.
Vicky, what you got there?
I'm not real up on my Mustangs. I mean, I like Mustangs, I always did, but I really never knew the years of them. I never had one. I believe this is probably like around a 67, if I'm not mistaken. Very nice looking, whatever year it is. Another little Mustang. My buddy told me that's a 37 Packard sitting over in the corner there. Take a quick look and see what's in the paint booth. It looks like there's something in there. I can't really see what it is.
4,300 original miles.
Ferrari under there.
Oh, really? Oh, look at that car. It's been scratching stickers.
She was like very delicately.
She likes balls.
She was very delicately.
She's a girl. She likes balls.
Yeah, we know her.
Just kidding.
Oh.
Just some pictures and memorabilia. Oh. I don't want to know. 68 Cadillac Eldorado. Looks pretty nice and clean. Nice and straight. And looks like a Nash Metropolitan over in the corner too. Cool.
You landed.
Looks like a little Cushman and 64 Corvette. This is a fun looking little car. It looks like it'd be a blast to drive. It's a 69 Saab Sonnet. Nice looking.
He calls it putty.
This is actually your buddy's car.
This one was someone hit him On the one side, they spun him into traffic, and it's going to blast him on the other side.
Well, this was when he left here that night, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, this is it. So I got to get the line yet. The suspension's still out of whack. But all the new parts are on. The frame is all straightened up. New four supports in. All the new suspension parts are in. This week, I should have a drive where I can drive down the alignment shop to get it lined. The hood I'm still working on. I don't have any stripes for it yet. But it's coming.
It won't be long now, though.
Man, the car looks beautiful in the shop. I pulled up one day and looked at the sign. I was like, holy shit, that's going to be completely different. God, I'd redo the whole car. Your eye didn't pick it up in the shop, but pulled when the sun hit it.
Now, do you guys mix your own paint here or no?
Yeah.
I mean, did you mix the paint for this, too? Yeah.
Yeah.
Tell me the story on that hood.
That was a friend of mine's hood. He raced at the Vintage Grand Prix. So he wrecked the car, and I put a new front end on it. So I said, we literally got the car done like the day before the Vintage Grand Prix. I said, let's take the old hood down. Everybody signed the old hood.
Everybody was in the Grand Prix signed?
Yeah. That's cool.
$9,000 for that quarter panel. Do you have it already?
Yeah, it's sitting there. I wanted to start the job, but I had the parts in my hand.
Oh, there's a leg lamp. Yeah, I can't remember what the color is.
Every shop should have a break room with wrench handled cabinets. Just a lot of personal pictures and things. A lot of nice stuff to look at, though. Now the party's gonna start. Lights are going out.
It's probably not showing up on camera.
I even scored a nice Christmas gift before we left. Nice warm sweatshirt. You'll see a little bit of this shop again. This past fall, we kind of raided their scrap pile for some rotors for an upcoming project. And I'll give you a little hint what it's going to be here. But although this little project's probably last on my list of many projects that I need to do, hopefully it'll happen someday. Okay, thanks for joining us for this episode. See you next time. Bye.